Jimmy Cauty's ADP 1 artwork has gone on display at the Florrie Community and Heritage Centre in Dingle. The exhibition is to be used as an education programme to help school children connect with art and to also help lower antisocial behaviour in the area. Staff at the centre hope to have every school in Liverpool visit the display before the summer, when the musician and artist's creation will begin its tour of America before returning to its now semi-permanent home in L8.